Yeah, how they say the guy that dies with the most stuff is the winner. I think it's my husband. We have accumulated so much stuff that when he has to work in the garage, he has to pull everything out. Bikes, golf carts, race cars. Orange one's his brother's. Red one's his. Working on a 34 Ford now. Doing some work to the frame. Living the dream.